Welcome back to Alternative Info AI. From silicone to sentience, AI companionship is the future. But are these digital pals the perfect friends, or just another reason to roll your eyes? Explore the cheeky, witty, and sarcastic take on AI companions. Don't forget to share, like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Let's get started.
Ladies and gentlemen, get ready to meet your new best friend, or maybe your future frenemy. From silicone to sentience, AI companionship is about to become the latest craze. Will these digital pals be the perfect companions, or just another thing to roll your eyes at? Let's find out in From Silicone to Sentience, the Future of AI Companionship. Remember when Tamagotchis and chatbots were all the rage? Simpler times. But fast forward a couple of decades, and we've moved from digital pets that need constant feeding to AI companions that, let's be honest, might just outlast your human friends. These early AI buddies were fun, sure, but they were basically just glorified digital goldfish. Cute, but not exactly a substitute for a night out. Welcome to the era of Siri, Alexa, and all their new AI BFFs. These digital assistants are always ready to help, whether it's setting your alarm, playing your favorite song, or totally ignoring you when you ask for something complicated. They're like the friend who's always there, but only because they're programmed to be. And let's face it, they're really just warming us up for what's coming next. Now here's where things get interesting, or downright creepy, depending on your perspective. The future of AI companionship is all about sentience. That's right, folks. We're talking about AI that doesn't just respond to you, it understands you, maybe even better than your mom does. But let's be real. Do we really need an AI that gets offended when you skip a song it picked out for you? Talk about high maintenance. AI in love, are we really going there? Okay, let's address the elephant, or should we say, the robot, in the room. AI companionship is already dipping its toes into the deep, murky waters of romance. Yes, people are actually falling in love with their AI companions. Because nothing says relationship goals like dating something that's never going to forget your anniversary, or anything else for that matter. But hey, at least you'll never have to argue over where to eat. The pros and cons. Your new best friend or digital frenemy? So, what's the verdict? On the plus side, AI companions are always available, never get tired of your stories, and won't judge you for binge-watching that guilty pleasure show. On the downside, they're, well, robots. They don't have real emotions, can't give you a hug when you need one, and might just turn into your digital frenemy if they get too smart. Do we really want to risk getting ghosted by our gadgets? The future of AI companionship. Besties or the end of real relationships? Looking ahead, the future of AI companionship is both exciting and a little unnerving. Will these digital pals make our lives better, or will they replace our need for human connection? Maybe a bit of both. One thing's for sure, we're in for a wild ride. Just don't be surprised if your AI BFF starts giving you the silent treatment because you didn't follow its playlist suggestion. Ready to meet your new digital BFF? So, are you ready to trade in your human friends for a digital one? Whether you're excited or terrified, AI companionship is coming, and it's coming fast. Who knows? Maybe your next best friend will be made of silicone and might just outsmart you. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and keep an eye on your smart devices. They might just be your future BFFs.
Thank you for watching and being part of our journey.